Birdman comes. He flies overneath the bridge. He swoops down low and picks me up and carries me over the ridge. But somehow I discovered his game, and he no longer seems to fly anymore that way.
Clever fellow, isn't he? Yes, very clever.
For now, I find it hard to reason with myself. And just in case I can't conceive of anybody else, I'll try and try to make it clear that what I want is not real at all.
What kind of joint is this?
Need to see just how much it means to me to tell someone of what went on. Now that the Birdman's gone, even though you'll find it strange, all along the Birdman really was me.
I think we've got it.